create with stuff, whatever that means.
What's that?
I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just jibber jabbering.
Look at that.
Nice.
Dry road.
Perfect.
Look at that.
In like a ninja.
Xer.
What the fuck?
Rebar shit.
Well, that's trippy, eh?
A little bit of flash burn. There's not a lot of pieces that I come back to and I like look at. I really like the way that turned out. Not only the puke and stuff, but like the lettering. Keeper really helped me with the lettering. Because you can't really see the cool, like the fill, you know, in the pictures.
Take photos of the fill. Oh.
I wonder if I can turn that off. Menu. Image mode.
That's new.
What the fuck happened to Rose?
Nice. We got Mo in the car.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
Look at that. Okay.
Do you have more fun painting characters or painting your word, creator?
I have more fun painting characters because it's more natural for me, what I'm used to.
Characters?
Yeah, definitely. But like, it was really fun this year, like challenging myself to like paint letters because it's like something that like I haven't really progressed that much in. So it was like I thought of it almost like skateboarding. Like I stumble a lot more, but like in the end, it's almost more. It's almost more, what's the word I'm looking for?
You build up skills in other parts, you mean?
Rewarding. It's more because it's not like my expertise. So like, even though I saw myself improve a little bit in it, it was more rewarding than like, you know what I mean? Like where I'm at with characters.
Yeah, because you've already conquered the game of characters.
Well, I wouldn't say that.
I did.
I mean, I feel like definitely I'm a little bit stronger with characters. But
yeah, it's definitely your strong suit.
I wear a suit when I paint.
I wear that orange suit from Dumb and Dumber. With the top hat.
I see you rocking that.
Oh, fucking right. In Spain.
No. I feel sorry for Spain.
With evil too.
Man, that new microphone we got for Get Off the Couch is so good.
Really?
That like I can hear everybody talking downstairs in the episode.
Shit.
Yeah. Like so next time we'll have to like I think I'll be able to cover it up with some like.
Is it bad? to have that?
What?
The noise?
Well, it just looks a little like... No, I mean, nothing we do is bad. it just looks a little, like, less professional, that's all.
Perfect.
But, I mean, exactly, right? Like, what are we trying to do? Like, what are we, Regis and Kathy Lee? Like,
yeah, it's like, if I ever get a proper HD camera with HD editing, people will be like, I don't know about these.
Yeah. That's a fake.
Yeah, they're like, I like the old camera that didn't work very good and blinked every now and then.
That's a fake for sure.
Yeah, it's Photoshop.
Is this going to be a piece that's, what I was saying before about doing something different, like it's going to be more about the outlines and the black work, less about like the color and the detail and the coloring and... Which goes quicker because that way you're not switching around so many cans and colors.
Yeah. Diz is just waking up from a horrendous night.
Oh no.
And I text him soldier painting and ski walk, and he's like, wahoo, wow, the mud, is it muddy? And I text him back and said, it's dry, warm, and sunny. So he's just so confused. His eyeballs are crusted over like these big, look like the big coated meatballs right now. It's so bad Yoshi's car is still out of shock.
Oh man. They're a bad combo, eh?
Yeah.
They're like you and I used to be.
Yeah, I know. I just can't do the night thing. I went to bed so early last night and I struggled to get up at 7. He's like, awesome, I'll roll by. That's what he says, and then like 4 hours later he calls, he's like, you guys still there?
Yeah. I'm expecting the same thing out of Lesson.
Oh yeah, we're here till dark by ourselves. Kill F might roll by before them. I can't wait to use this audio. See it totally coming together now.
Yeah, it's there. I just gotta make sure I get my proportions right before I start.
My brain sees a billion things while you're painting it. So I think I see nothing but like what I don't see what's there at first, you know?
How does the light start over?
What?
Yeah, the proportions are in the head.
Twisties. That's something I haven't had in a long time, is a twisty bottle. Like a fucking long time.
See, I what was done was good there, and I like where it was going, but it wasn't like before. But now I've, I realize that just because I did something cool, like a cool outline,
yeah,
doesn't necessarily mean that that's the one I should use.
That's a great thing about paint. I learned from Miles. You just like paint over it.
Yeah. Yeah. Exactly. There we go.
Yeah.
Now our proportions are good. Now our proportions are good. It's all about proportions. It's all about proper proportions. Squirrels coming out to get me.
Trying to fight through the fence.
See, before I wouldn't have been that disciplined to like actually change it. I would have just rolled with it and tried to force it.
Bobblehead soldier.
Yeah. It was. But I like it because I like the look of it. Like, if it was just like a goofy character, it would have just rolled with it. But, like, I'm trying to make it look a little more serious.
Yeah.
I like what you do, man.
It's funny, eh? It's like we have an actual video diary of our life.
Yeah.
So weird, because if it wasn't for these videos, I wouldn't have remembered any of that stuff. That's in the videos, like some of the stuff.
Totally.
We say to each other, like, holy fuck. Seven-day movie just with what we have out there. Like, I'm gonna have 100 videos that are an hour long each.
It's crazy. Like, this is something I'd almost, like, I'd be down to do it just, like, black and white.
Yeah, if we had a white background?
Man, I could almost do it black and white, dude.
If we had a white buff, you mean?
No, I just do yellow buff or whatever. Like, I've got color to do buff.
But are you serious? Like, starting all over?
No. For the fill. Like, oh. Instead of filling it in with greens and...
I have some more white in the car, I think. Yeah, man, that's fucking sick.
Because, like, you think about, like, all the World War II photos and stuff you see, right?
It's all, many, it's all color.
It's all black and white.
Yeah.
One down. Can you see it now?
Yep.
Must be hard to do a guy's face upside down and sideways.
Yeah, it's gonna be kind of tricky. I'm up for the challenge.
My kind of soldier.
Matt, I watched some footage from it was Korea, I think it was Korea, and it was this huge like government SWAT team facing off against all these old like all the ex-military dudes, like the Secret Service dudes, because the government tried to screw them out of like their pensions or their like the money that they owed them. Mm-hmm. So all the like freaking like military vets got together and started a riot, but they were like super like coordinated. Like they had dudes like squaring off, and then you watch them and they're like all in formation, like not just like riding dudes like running around. And then like the Molotov guys would come from behind and they would go through the rows, and they're just like, and there's like this constant barrage of Molotovs, and the guys were at the front with freaking swords and pipes and, oh dude, it was unreal. And then it ends and they clash and they battle for a while, and they like fully like either one could win, like no one was gonna back down.
Die?
Oh, I'm sure people freaking got hurt. I don't know if anybody died, I don't know. But because they got to the point where they were like, okay, we can't just like overpower them, like they're and they end up like kind of like agreeing to certain terms, like the general of this squad and the general of this guy, like they get together and they have like, yeah, they like discuss terms, and then they both turn around and it like is over.
Weird.
Yeah, I'll send you the link. It's really
online?
Wild. What's that?
Online.
Yeah, I just found it on YouTube.
What's up? What's up?
only been 31 minutes.
Well, my layout is good.
And I filmed for like 5-10 minutes walking around in here.
That was the hardest part, getting that out.
The hardest part is goodbye.
I love it. You know what you should do? You should find like a little barrel or a little something and you start a fire.
No, it'd be too much smoke.
You think so?
Yeah.
Maybe the smoke would just kind of hover in there and just kind of dissipate?
Killaz? No, I don't know, man. I don't want to chance it. Too risky.
Think so?
Yeah.
Am I crazy?
No, well. It'd be rad too. I just wanted to make sure that we get this done. I'm just trying to make a pipe out of what I find around me.
I heard cracking sticks and I'm just like, we should
go. Let's build a fire!
That's hard to do, man.
I know.
Even with a proper drill bit.
Prepare to be dazzled.
Oh man, my eyes will be dazzled. I get a drill going, and that was the sound of like the drill bit on the glass.
Have you ever done this with a bottle and you shake the change in the bottle back and forth?
No.
And, like, sometimes pops a hole in it.
Really?
Yeah. Takes a while though.
For real?
Yeah.
It might knock the whole bottom off too.
I knew it.
Did you do it?
No way. No way.
I did it.
Holy shit. I was like, when you said that you were doing that, you're shaking that bottle, I'm like, he's gonna be shaking that bottle all damn day. That's ridiculous.
I made a pipe out of a beer bottle and some dimes or nickels. I don't know what they're called.
That is so funny, dude.
Yeah, I've got a few tricks up my sleeve. Now I gotta find a screen.
This is how Q keeps himself entertained at a wall.
I could survive in any climate in any part of the world, just outdoors. I've watched Survivor Man every morning before I go to work for like 3 years. There's only like 12 episodes.
Questions on Get Off the Couch.
What?
For Evil Ebenezer, anybody ever tell you look like Les Stroud?
No way!
Yeah, dude. So we like, I asked him that, and he's like, what?
That is awesome.
And I put his picture up in the episode.
Oh, that is so good.
Yo,
what up, son?
I'm just painting right now with Q.
Yep.
Probably editing. We got all that Evil Ebenezer footage. Forgot to. Yeah. Ish's shop. Oh yeah. Is that happening? Okay, well, I'm not 100% sure. What number is it? Can I get back to this number? Okay, so I'll get back to you. I'll let you know if, what my scenario is.
Okay, man.
All right, man, peace. It's like we're painting at night.
No.
That's hilarious.
Oh yeah.
Survivor Quinn. People should do a survival show. But just while he's funny. Just while he's high though. Send him into the woods with nothing but drugs and alcohol. No survival gear whatsoever. They just said, nice parking job, Craver. How bad was it? I don't remember.
I don't think it was that bad.
Hmm. Well, here's it.
Wild, man. You know those coolers that you can get on the job site that like battery powered and then like heat your lunch up?
Yeah.
Like little heater cooler kind of thing?
Yeah.
I want to get those for my paint.
Yeah.
This time of year, man.
Me and Keeper were out doing that whole car and the cans froze. I had to shake them all. My felt my shoulders were going to come off that end.
Really?
Dude, I was just like a fucking jackhammer shaking each hand for like 20 minutes straight.
Yeah, like cause the pressure just drops so low and plus it makes your hands just like freeze up. You get a little cooler, like.
Yeah, give them a little heat. There's so much technology out there that just makes things so much easier. Like,
I know, we should take advantage of it. Like, go get ourselves a heated jacket and heated cans. Like, we'd just be like painting all winter, man.
I know, remember that time my pants literally froze solid?
Dude, your pants were frozen like ice cubes, man.
Yeah, yeah, electric pants would have died though because I fell in the water.
Dude, that was seriously like, man.
That was
we were war veterans after that night.
Yeah, that was the most rugged night of my life.
That was insane.
I like, swear I shattered bones in my ass and back section.
Dude, when I saw you go down, I was just like, it's all over. It's like, it's done.
At least I didn't hit my head.
Yeah.
My fucking ass hit me.
Yeah, like the fact that you had that little gully to like slide into beside the train.
Yeah, I just slid. As soon as my ass hit, I slid into the train.
Yeah. Oh man, but that looked like it hurt.
It was one of those hurts that when your adrenaline's going, you feel, and you're like, uh-oh, that can't be good.
Yeah.
Normally, I don't feel anything.
Yeah.
Waking up in the morning with a fucking woo. But I love it, though, because, like, that's what life's about, man. Like, life isn't about, like, trying to, like, just sit and wait till you die. Like, when I fucking die, even if it was right now, I'd be like, holy fuck, what a crazy ride that was. Every day is a bonus. I like the black background like that. It just,
yeah, dude.
As soon as you did that, I could see it perfectly. And he has a sword.
No, no, it's his right. It's going to be his right.
Oh, okay.
It's like the end of his
rifle. Oh, yeah, the hollow part.
Put them down my pants. Do the rugby thing.
Yeah, is that what they did?
Yeah, you grab your nuts.
Holy fuck, that was terrifying.
Is it like your body will always make your nuts at the right temperature? So if you're cold, your body will do what it takes to make your reproductive organs at the right temperature to survive. So you just put your hands on your nuts.
Shit.
We'll raise and drop those things at will, man. Whatever needs to be done.
Fucking right.
Keep the proper temp.
Oh, man. I'm all about that. I've got so fucking good at staying warm. Well, pretty much just warm. Even in the summer, I stay the same temperature. But I don't get frozen like I used to. I remember some days back with, like, Mabel and fucking Junos.
Yeah.
And we're just, like, fools on the town.
Yeah.
No clothing, no fucking food, no water. It's going for like 3 days straight. They say people die after 3 days without water. Oh shit. I remember this one time, me and Surrey in KeepSix, I was filming, but we were bombing out in kind of around Wally area, in the suburbs kind of there where the housing is.
Yeah.
And there was this big ass cube van. You probably heard this story. There was a big white cube van, maybe like a 5'10". And the surgeon and keeper were painting it, and the owner came running out of his house.
Right.
And he said, "What the fuck are you doing?" He comes right up to me. They ignored him, so he came up to me. And I'm like, "Bro, it's cool, man, it's cool." And he's like, "This ain't fucking cool, it's my truck."
Right.
And then so he went, turned around and sprinted back into his house immediately. And I'm like, "Whoa, that's not a good sign, right?"
Yeah.
So
it wasn't a good sign when he came up running.
Yeah. He's back out, but by then we're like, "Let's get out of here." We start running, we get down to my van, and fucking we hop in, and Surgeon's way behind. He gets in the front, though. Keeper gets in the back. There's no seats in the back.
I remember that.
The guy starts chasing us in his truck. So I take the first corner at speed, right? It's raining out, kind of wet out a bit. It's got those pebbly roads, you know?
Yeah.
man, I fucking do like a complete sideways slide, like dripping down the street. There's one. Fucking crack it out of the way. Meanwhile, KeepSix is rolling from roof to window, floor to window, around in the back. Right? He went around six corners sideways like that with him chasing, and he crashed into a front lawn ditch.
Wow. Wow.
What year was that, you think?
2005, really? Before the YouTube channel? I don't know whatever happened to that video, man, but the audio alone would have been worth all the money. Scared the hell out of me. I thought he was going to get a gun.
At you about me?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. It can't be that big of a deal if he didn't say anything to you. He said, ha ha, nice parking block. What was it? Were you like even that bad?
Maybe I was crooked. I mean, I don't know.
Yeah, no, you weren't parked like I was.
Not exactly.
Man, you're flying through this shit.
Thank you.
sick. Were the three best friends that anybody could have? Were the three best friends that anybody could have?
Oh, man.
These were the three best friends that anybody could have. And we'll never, ever, ever leave each other.
There's some other good movies that I've been watching lately that I've never watched, but because I was so bored and they were on, I just watched them.
Like Superbad?
No, that was alright. I watched that. That was good. I like that. I watched that one where they had to get Robert Downey Jr. and that guy from Hangover, and they get a fucking ashes to somewhere.
Yeah.
And then they got high while they were driving.
Dew Point.
Yeah.
He's got that little French bulldog.
Yeah. It was pretty good. When they were getting high, shit, I was tripping up. I just smoked. It was like, what the fuck did I expect? But another movie I want to see, I haven't seen, is that Harold Kumar's Christmas, just because I want to see that Doogie Howser in it, man. Like, it trips me out. Patrick Harris, or whatever, Neil Patrick Harris.
One of my favorite Will Ferrell movies still right now is
Old School?
The dinosaur one.
Oh, Land Before Time?
Okay.
I watched that. No, was it not Land Before Time? Lost World.
Lost World, thank you, yes. Yeah. Lost World.
Lost World. Yeah, that's it. We're moving to Surrey, you don't know what we're talking about. Yeah, when he gets bit by the mosquitoes,
yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's what he does. He falls back.
It's all good.
What else is that?
Yeah, the grab comes out. They're all like ripping off of those like pineapple things. And then
I
blow them up and
they're
like,
yeah.
These giant
crap. Yeah. And most people don't like that movie.
I know, it's one of those ones that's like, it's a little out there, like it's a little bit like crazy.
Well, I just take movies for what they're worth and the good parts. I like them and the bad ones, they just sit through them.
I mostly just laugh my ass off.
Yeah, do you smoke before?
No, this is even like, I'm still like new to smoking.
Well, you've never watched movies on weed.
Oh, man. We've been renting a lot of, me and my girl have been renting a lot of like animated, like all the new animated ones, like Despicable Me.
Oh yeah.
And what was the other one? Mr. Incredible with Will Ferrell.
Oh yeah.
And when we got Despicable Me, I'm like, have a little toot. Yeah. Awesome. Smoke on the couch.
Yeah, the movies are just that much more interesting.
We rented Ghost Ship.
Yeah, he told me.
Oh, was I telling you about that?
I don't remember what he told me.
But we're just like, is this movie honestly this bad?
Yeah, yeah.
Is this movie honestly this horrible?
It really was, man.
It really was.
I just stick to the funny movies, man. The old classic one, Dead Man on Campus.
Yeah.
That was it, like, back in the day, man. Shit, back in that. Movies like that are what I'm into. I don't see much movies because I'm making them too much.
Yeah.
It's just the shitty downside of making movies. You never get to watch them.
Yeah, with like, even with like drawing and stuff, you can have like a movie playing in the background. When you're editing, it's like,
oh, you can't listen to me.
Yeah.
You have headphones on. You have to hear if I say some racist slur and then I put that out to the world.
Like, fuck you, you fucking.
Oh, we've said some things. We're not racist people, but it just doesn't translate well.
I wonder what other countries think. I've got like so many different, like I got kids on my Facebook that are like from New Zealand and Australia and shit. I want to go there so bad, man.
Yeah. Well, anytime fucking you and Brooklyn can get away, I'll throw $1,000 on it.
Whoa. Go just like paint with them and like just organize before and have like a little tour of it.
Yeah, man. Like the flight there and back's gonna cost you in Brooklyn like $4,500 though, probably.
Yeah.
But thing is, fucking like obviously like it'd be a business trip, so it raises funds that way. Me and Vizzy. And then when you get there, you would hopefully be staying with the crew that we know. You wouldn't be have to pay for anything if you wanted to.
Well, see, the thing is, too, like, if we went to Australia, like,
live on a beach.
We could call like Combo and people like that that are from there and just like confirm that, you know, so and so is cool, like we'll stay there.
I forgot Combo, there we go.
And I mean, Soy's there right now. Soy moved there.
What?
Yeah. Soy moved to Australia.
That white character dude?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like
RTS
that.
Soy.
Good. I like him over there.
So weird, when, that night when Vigi punched out that that sound guy.
Allegedly?
The lighting was bad.
Always on the line, I'm gonna live the illegal.
As long as I'm alive, I'm gonna live like a beagle.
These guys are chatty, what I come up with. Dude, what the hell's the one in the one row? He's like just doing it as quiet as in Hawaii right now.
Can you imagine if he gets here and that song's like in his head? He's like, man, I can't get this song out of my head. Sing it the whole way here.
I wish you were.
Doctor
tonight.
Holy shit. I thought that's just what my brain wanted to hear. I was like, what did Kramer really say?
Dude, if you got like a couple bucks, even just $20. You're like $8 a drink. But we'll go have one of his homemade ones, the thoroughbred that he made up.
Yeah.
And then go have some of the old fashioned ones, like the whiskey sours and the bourbon. Dude, you sit and the guy's dope. He's the whiskey
dog. About that. I never heard about him again after.
Yeah.
Where, in White Rock?
Yeah, just right on the strip.
Cool.
But it's a rad little place. It's like a really chill place. And like, I've been noticing now that I'm in there and I'm like having my drinks or whatever. And everybody's like talking to each other like it's like some sort of event. But it's just like the same little crew. The same, like, and they're older people and stuff. They like, they just Friday nights, they all come, they're like a little community, they all have their drinks, they hang out, everybody knows each other's names and shit. I'm like, oh wow, that's rad. Like,
that's whiskey they drink, yeah.
But this guy mixes up like crazy ass whiskey drinks.
I can't believe there's so many drinks you can make with whiskey.
Dude, this guy makes crazy whiskey.
So if you ordered like a rye and coke, you'd be insulted.
Yeah, you know what? It's like, it's not like he'd be insulted because he's a professional.
Yeah.
But it's just like, you know, he's passionate about it.
I'd love to try all of his drinks.
Oh, dude.
I'll drink anything.
And you will, man. Like, I just put money on the table. I'm just like, yeah, okay, I'll have another one. Something different. Yeah. He just, like, makes shit up. Like, he doesn't make it up, but he just, like, does these crazy cocktails, man.
Oh, fuck.
Now, we should definitely go tonight, man.
On Friday night?
Right Friday nights are the best.
Well, that seems like me going, like, stripping. Seems insane to me, like Friday night White Rock.
Yeah, there's a lot of people there. I mean, might not be if you don't want to. I mean, it's delicious. It's worth it. We've always got my place just on the road for me to retire to.
Oh shit. Hour and 12 minutes we've been here for.
Hour and 12 minutes.
It's been recording the whole time. I got another hour and a half tape after this too. Yeah, yeah.
I'm excited for what you do with this one, man. I'm excited to see it.
I have no idea what it means. I think realistically we'll only be able to get the photo out today.
Oh, whatever, there's no rush.
No, but at least we'll have a photo of today on Remembrance Day.
Yeah. Oh, right, got it.
Because you got that camera, I got my camera. We'll combine them together, make a super camera, take a super picture.
Yeah, I like the way you think. Hey!
Ah, we good.
What up, son?
Yeah, you got here quick. I was at the shop with a 45, too.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I dropped off the first time this morning.
Steve, my lesson on style for the sticker and t-shirt.
Yes.
He's like, I'm doing it today.
Yes, Kramer's getting done too. You guys are way ahead of everybody else.
That's awesome.
I'm so hyped,
man.
So
hyped. Done?
How you doing?
How you doing, man?
Good.
And you guys
World War II, like, you know,
sweet. I was hoping you guys weren't like already done, and like,
sweet.
Huh?
Fucking haven't been down this wall in ages, man.
Like, it's so old, dude. Like, John was just in, I was here.
Really?
I was here. You were here for one more season.
Really?
Yeah.
I filmed
that. You guys came down together?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, is that it?
Like six times, I'm like, ah. And then I check it, I'm like, oh fuck. Okay. I'm like, I'm going.
Now we got off the work, I'm supposed to work for lunch.
Yeah. Yeah. Did you sketch this up or is it fucking freestyle?
It's a bit of a sketch. It's a basically what you see though.
Yeah.
I like it better on the wall. Yeah, I'm gonna write, we may be goons, but we have respect. That's what we forget.
I love this wall, man.
I love it too.
So good.
Like,
so
like today, like, good. I'm thinking, like, it's gonna be a pussy down rain, like,
yeah.
Don't have to work, like,
Fucking let's just roll the ski ball. That way we don't have to worry about anything. Whether it rains or not.
Yeah, I could not calm down. So good. And we're just gonna take the whole fucking wall. The whole place.
Yeah, dude.
Poles, whole side of these poles.
That's what I got the pole for.
It did.
I got a guy, I buy 30 cans off him every Sunday.
$30?
Yeah.
So fast, you're like, holy shit, man, these companies are amazing.
I sent my brother a bunch of effing shit and all those stickers you gave me.
Yeah.
That wonder or whatever.
I gave him all of them.
Like, I saved like 20 for myself.
Right? Yeah.
And fucking made it there in 2 days. She's like 6 to 8 business days.
Two days. Yeah. Holy shit. That's fucking crazy.
You're gonna keep them on, just throw them in your pouch.
Thanks, dude. I could use them.
Photo stream, he's got a big chunk of hash or something.
Yeah, they landed and they just hooked up this huge thing for him. Like, those guys hook snack up, man. I don't know what the deal is, but he's definitely living large out there.
Yeah, no shit, eh?
Yeah, like, everything paid for, living in a villa, traveling, painting, he's filming like 7 videos.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I wonder if he's gonna do any of them.
And I just mean rap videos, let alone filming the whole tour.
Mm-hmm.
Look at these tags.
That is fucking
carnage.
All the dark red spots have just like robbed out of it.
Perfect.
Even these gloss black, that's still from the old film.
I like it.
Shit took my breath. That was smart.
Oh, trust me, I'll probably die before anybody. I'm just sad every fucking walls standing as close as I can. Just breathing away. Oh, that's since I already fucking threw him the first punch. What song was that?
Isn't it bad, Dad? Isn't it?
Fucking bad, these,
I like the one because it's like not as heavy as a paintball, but it's still a fat spray when it's finished. They're wide. They're like
lighter.
It's not like a paintball with like.
Yeah.
But the spray is quite light if you want, so they're really good for like flaring up.
You okay?
Who?
You.
Yeah, dude, I haven't put on my glove yet. Wait to see my glove. Looks like I got a couple of pillows on my head. That's only for when it gets a little dirty on it, so I haven't had gloves on my head. Me and Hebrew, I didn't necessarily bring out the gloves, and there's only one or two that time.
You guys had enough.
Yeah. Like, I'm getting ready to go to work. It's like 8:02, I'm late. My phone rings in his keeper and he's like, hold on.
What do you want? Oh, need a book here. How come?
What do you want for Christmas? We have so many videos where the snow is just coming now. That's real good. That's tough shit.
Snowbunnies.
No fucking snowbunnies. Look how many snowbunnies. Those dudes are good. Huh?
have no idea what you said, but you scared me so bad when you did that.
I got like news and shit. You do like a poetry over there. Oh, actually,
yeah, I will. Is the loser die?
No. Keep doing it too.
Things just get lighter out?
I'm just gonna say, man, I think the lights got turned on. Yeah. Also, now I can see all my mistakes.
The sun faucet. cut, redo.
Yeah.
Sun came out. What am I doing?
What do you want?
All I want is like tandoori chicken and donuts. And I don't really want the donuts because that'd be overkill. You know those mini donuts you used to get from Rocky's Donuts in the Langley Mall?
Yeah.
In 94?
Yeah. Willowbrook?
Willowbrook?
Yeah.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Papers in the way. Do I ever?
Watch out, it's dripping.
Don't worry, it drips on you.
Thank you.
and that wind picks up. Just move it off.
Warms you to the bone.
That electric jacket would ruin me. I built up a tolerance. I can't just go into retirement now.
It'll be like when you don't have it, you're like, no, I can't go.
Guys, totally right.
Oh, much brighter.
I think I was even way off. Remember, I said 15 to 45. Just after that, the sun's coming up. Daylight savings. That was the worst song ever.